What is nucleic acid? So nucleic acid example is DNA and RNA. The units of the nucleic acids is called nucleotides. The units of the nucleic acid is called nucleotide. This is the units of nucleic acid. And each nucleotide contains a nitrogenous base and a sugar and phosphate. And each nucleotide contains nitrogenous base, sugar molecule, and phosphate. The DNA nucleotides contains adenine, guanine, cytosine, and thymine. The uracil are absent in the DNA. The sugar present in the DNA is called deoxyribose. Because this is a 5 carbon sugar. 5 carbon sugar. When we remove one oxygen from this, this is called deoxyribose. The DNA has two strands. One is from 3' to 5' direction, and other from 5' to 3' direction, antiparallel to each other. Now we will discuss the structure of DNA. What is the structure of DNA? What is the structure of DNA in the human cell? The DNA of human cell is composed of 5 carbon sugar. This 5 carbon sugar is called deoxyribose sugar. This is the 5 carbon sugar, and when we remove the one oxygen from the 5 carbon sugar, it becomes deoxyribose. There are 5 carbon sugar in the DNA structure. 5 carbon sugar. And we remove one oxygen. There are 5 carbon sugar in the DNA structure. So these 5 carbon sugar of DNA is called deoxyribose sugar, and these sugars are attached to each other, and there is one phosphate attached to this side of the DNA structure. The sugar of the DNA is deoxyribose, because this is ribose sugar, 5 carbon sugar, and we remove oxygen, one oxygen from this, remove one oxygen, this becomes the deoxyribose sugars. Deoxy, that is remove one oxygen. So this deoxyribose sugar, phosphate are attached. एंड दिस फॉस्फेट ऑल्सो हैज द डबल बॉन्ड द बॉन्ड विद द ईच अदर. दिस फॉस्फेट्स आर लिंक्ड विद ईच अदर एंड दिस मेक ए बॉन्ड दैट कॉल्ड फॉस्फोडाइस्टर बॉन्ड. फॉस्फोडाइस्टर बॉन्ड. दिस फॉस्फेट आर अटैच टू ईच अदर लिंक टू ईच अदर बाय बॉन्ड कॉल्ड फॉस्फोडाइस्टर बॉन्ड. दिस वॉज अ फॉस्फेट. This deoxyribose sugar also has attached with adenine, and adenine has a double bond with thymine, and this is also attached with the guanine, and guanine has triple bond with cytosine. And this is also adenine are attached, thymine, and in this side guanine. There is three bond with cytosine. So the at another side, this ribose sugar is attached with adenine, guanine, cytosine, and guanine. Adenine are linked double bonded with the thymine, and guanine are double bonded with cytosine. For example, this is one strain 5-3. For example, this is one strain from 5-3. This is one strain of the DNA. The another strain will be like this. There are ribose sugar attached. The ribose sugar in the DNA is deoxyribose. The ribose sugar in DNA is deoxyribose. This is 5-carbon sugar, and when we remove one oxygen from this, this becomes the deoxyribose. This is the 5-3. This is the 3-5 DNA. And there is also phosphate also attached to the other bond, but the two bonds are anti-parallel. One is from 5-3, other from 3-5. The two bands are anti-parallel. This phosphate bond also links each other by the phosphodiester bond. This also has a bond called phosphodiester bonds. This is the structure of the DNA. Now recall, the DNA is double strand, one strand from 5-3, and other is 3-5. And DNA is formed from basic units. And these basic units are called nucleotides. That is adenine nucleotides. guanine nucleotides, and thymine nucleotides, that is cytosine nucleotides. There are four nucleotides, that is adenine, guanine, cytosine, and thymine in the DNA. DNA forms from basic structure called nucleotides. Adenine, guanine, cytosine, and thymine are the basic units of DNA. In these basic units are attached, the adenine are attached by double bond to thymine, and guanine are attached by triple bond to cytosine. Then adenine by double bond to thymine, guanine triple bond to cytosine. And these nucleotides in the DNA are also attached to the 5 pentose sugars, that is called deoxyribose sugar. In the these deoxyribose sugar, there is one phosphate also link. One phosphate are also present. In between these phosphate, there is a bond called phosphodiester bond. Phosphodiester bonds. So what is the chromosome? What is the chromosome? DNA plus histone protein. Histone protein. It form the chromosome. Chromosome.